New information tonight in the slaying of a Wauwatosa police officer Christmas Eve. 30-year-old Jennifer Sabina was gunned down while she was on duty in the village area of Wauwatosa in the early morning hours. There may be a break in the case. WISN 12 News has exclusive video of officers executing a search warrant at Sabina's home in Menomonee Falls. 12 News reporter Nick Bohr is there live, and Nick, we're told investigators have a person of interest.
That's right, Jason. The State Department of Justice are revealing they are working with a person of interest, they say, and questioning that person, but they're going no further at this time. Clearly, though, we're seeing evidence of the direction of their investigation at this point. This is a squad car near the home of Sabina right now. In the last few hours, nearly 20 agents and police officers descended on the officer's home here that she shared with her husband, looking for evidence. The agents and officers arrived around 1 o'clock Wednesday afternoon, apparently executing a search warrant at the Menomonee Falls home of slain officer Jennifer Sabina and her husband. In the exclusive video, officers from Wauwatosa Police joined state agents from the Department of Criminal Investigation in searching the Sabina home, which has been unoccupied since the slaying Monday. 12 News has learned through Wauwatosa Police the DCI has a so-called person of interest that they continue to work with but aren't identifying. However, in more exclusive video, additional Wauwatosa officers could be seen searching the Menomonee River near the Sabina home in Menomonee Falls. Sources tell me her husband has been questioned. Jennifer Sabina was married to Benjamin Sabina, an Iraq War Marine veteran who was awarded the Purple Heart. He's featured in a video released by Elmbrook Church in Brookfield. In it, he talks about his new wife.
I came back home to Wisconsin and started spending more time with Jen, and our love flourished. We became actually infatuated with each other. And then one day I asked her if she would be happy to spend the rest of her life with me, and she said yes.
Menomonee Falls police have been keeping a perimeter around the Sabina home since shortly after the slaying. Wauwatosa police say, quote, there is no immediate danger to the general welfare of the public. Now, as of yet, no one has been charged. Wauwatosa police continue to say they do not believe the community, though, is in any danger. We've also learned new information on the timeline of the events when Officer Sabina's body was found Monday morning. We'll have those details coming up tonight on 12 News at 6. Reporting live in Menomonee Falls, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.